or afternoon or evening. Not really sure when I'll get this uploaded, but here's the pieces of stock that I'm going to use for the corbels. And I've got three dowels to hold it in place, and then I have plenty of long grain glue up on the sides. But I'm going to figure out a design, and I think I'll mainly just freehand this.
I'll just use this little guy here just to get me started. And flip it over.
I think that'll be good.
See what it looks like.
On here.
I think I like that. Next step will be cutting that design out on that one, then we can go from there.
Thank you.
how it works here, how it looks. Yeah, I think that's gonna look real good.
Hopefully my head didn't get in the way of that, but check out that squeeze out.
Got them clamped up now. Corbels. From here, I probably can make some measurements and cut the corner braces for the seat, and I can then screw those in place. Alright guys, I decided to go with pocket screws for the corner braces that I just made. So this is a 13/16, so we'll just go with 3/4 inch material on this setup here. And center will be right at that mark right there on that side. This should already be set up, but let's double check. Looks good.